Outbreeding devices. Majority of flowering plants produce hermaphrodite flower, and pollen grains are likely to come in contact with stigma of the same flower. Continued self-pollination results in inbreeding depression. Flowering plant have developed many devices to discourage self-pollination and to encourage cross-pollination. In some species, pollen release and stigma receptivity are not synchronized. Either the pollen is released before the stigma becomes receptive, or stigma becomes receptive much before the release of pollen. In some other species, the anther and the stigma are placed at different positions so that the pollen cannot become in contact with the stigma of the same flower. Both these devices prevent autogamy. The third device to prevent inbreeding is self-incompatibility. This is a genetic mechanism and prevents self-pollination by inhibiting pollen germination or pollen tube growth in pistil. Another device to prevent self-pollination is the production of unisexual flowers. If male and female flower are present on a same plant, such as castor and maize, it prevents autogamy but not gaitonogamy. In several species, such as papaya, male and female flowers are present on different plants. That is, each plant is either male or female. This condition prevents both autogamy and gaitonogamy.